Tired of printing documents just to sign them, scan them, or snail mail them back to the sender? Well, today I'm going to show you an app that allows you to sign, fill, and edit documents using your iPhone or iPad and even printing them from your device. PDF Expert 5 is the best document editor on the planet. It's been available on the App Store for several years now, and its creator Riedel has just released a new update that supports iCloud handoff. PDF Expert is surprisingly easy to use. I will now take some time to cover the features that you'll find most useful. The very first thing I want to show you is how to add your own signature that we will use later. First, click the pencil icon on top of the screen. You'll see a menu open on the left side. Click the pen, which is located on the bottom left of the screen. Use your finger or stylus to sign above where it says sign here, then click save. Simply open the email attachment, scroll across until you find copy to PDF Expert. Now you will see a copy of the PDF open inside your app. If the document is a fillable document, just tap the highlighted areas and begin to type. If not, we must add text boxes. To add text to the document, simply apply pressure to your screen until a menu displays with note, text, signature, stamp, image, sound, and paste here. Select text. A cursor will now appear and you can begin to type the desired text into the document. You can select the font, type, size, and color. Once you finish typing the font, you can tap the text and you'll be prompted to another menu that has font, font size, colors, edit, delete, and copy. You can also move the text to your desired location in the document. If you want to add X's, check marks, or other stamps, just hold down pressure on the screen and you'll be able to select stamps. You'll be able to insert your desired stamp. I've chosen the X. You can drag it to its desired location and resize it to fit a specific location. Now I'm going to open a document from Safari and demonstrate inserting your signature. Once you're on a page where a PDF is displayed, tap the screen and you'll see Open In on the top left corner and on the top right corner, Open In iBooks. Select Open In and select Copy to PDF Expert. Then tap and hold anywhere on the screen until the menu with signature appears. Tap signature and you'll be prompted My Signature or Customer Signature. Now move the signature to the place that you want and resize it by dragging the corners inward. Once you're finished editing the document, you have several options to export the document. Click on the export button, which is located in the upper right corner of the screen. You can save a copy for later use by selecting Save a Copy. Rename it and select the folder. Then you're given a choice on how you would like to save the file. If you have edited a document, you want to save it as a flattened copy. Click Done. If you need to print it and select Print, then print the document to your connected printer. If you'd like to email the document, select Email. Then select Flattened Copy. This will now open up mail with the PDF document as an attachment. Enter an email address and hit send and you're complete. There are a lot of new features, such as if you have the PDF Expert on your iPhone, iPad, or Mac, you can pick up where you left off from one device to another, or link your Dropbox, Google Drive, Box, or iCloud accounts to the app. Here are the official app reviews. We evaluate each app using two major categories. The first category is ease of navigation. We gave PDF Expert 5 stars for ease of navigation. If you open PDF Expert, inside the app, tap anywhere on a document, you'll be given choices on how you want to edit the document, mostly by adding text or inserting your signature. Our second category is app price. We gave PDF Expert 5 stars for the price. PDF Expert 5 is available for $9.99 on the App Store. If you find yourself having to fill out forms and send them back with short suspenses, or you want to avoid the post office, $9.99 is completely worth it. As you can expect, we gave PDF Expert 5 stars overall. Just think, I completed a home purchase and a home sale solely using PDF Expert. I find myself using PDF Expert multiple times a week, and I couldn't imagine life without it. You too can benefit from this tremendous app. Tune in next week as we review my favorite password app, 1Password. I'm Titus Sanders from the Official App Reviews, and I look forward to you tuning in next Sunday.